Hello, I'm Scarlett Dubois, the owner of the Modern Art Museum. My friend Haley recommended you as the best ghost detective. You see, some strange things are happening in my museum. And I'm worried there's something paranormal involved. I'm so scared. Please, come investigate my museum. I've sent you a ticket for a plane leaving today. You're my last hope.
Good evening. Are you visiting? Madame Dubois didn't mention any visitors, but I'll contact her now to make sure. Huh. Can you hear me? Hello? Huh. Looks like there's no signal. I can't let you in without her consent. The museum is closed. You're better off coming in the morning. Strange things happen here at night. You're the ghost detective Madame Dubois told me about. Please, come on in.
I'm so glad you came, Detective. It looks like my museum is haunted.
That was a ghost. A very powerful and evil one.
thanks. I bought this museum a few months ago and decided to make it into the Modern Art Museum. But now I think the museum's haunted. The security cameras haven't recorded anything comprehensive, but I hope your skills will help sort the situation out. I think I should go home and rest. Our art restorer, Sophie, will assist you if you need anything. Here, I hope you'll find it useful.
Hello, are you lost? I'm sorry, but the museum is already closed. Please help me. I can't get out. It's locked. Thank you. You must be the detective Madame Dubois told me about. I'm Sophie, the art restorer. After the museum's renovation, a lot of exhibits were sent off to my workshop. I didn't believe the museum was haunted until now. I think you should visit Madame Rue, a famous art historian. I know she'll have useful information for you. I'll call her and tell her about your visit.
Oh, I almost forgot. Madame Dubois asked me to give this to you. I'm exhausted, so I'm heading home.
Are you okay? I heard a car crash. I'm Madame Rue. I live nearby. Sophie asked me to tell you about the cursed portrait. I think the portrait is the cause of everything happening in the museum. Almost a century ago, a famous merchant asked a poor artist named Stephen Lambert to paint his beautiful daughter, Nicole. Stefan fell in love with Nicole, but she died after her portrait was finished. The next day, Stefan's mansion burned in a fire. Only the portrait survived. Now the portrait is in Scarlet's museum. That's all I know. But I recommend you visit Stefan's mansion. Maybe you'll find some clues there.
The ghost left, but we can look into the past here. Gather the necessary ingredients and find a good place to perform the ritual. I feel a strong connection with the spirit world here. It's a good place for a ritual. After the mansion burned down, Stefan returned to find the portrait of his beloved undamaged. Before his death, he brought the portrait to the museum owner to keep under the condition that it would always be exhibited to the public. Stefan promised that even after his death, he'd find a way to be with Nicole.
Stop while you still can, Detective. I tried to prevent Madame Dubois and the others from removing and restoring Nicole's portrait, but they didn't understand my signs. If they remove the portrait from the main exhibition, I won't be able to visit my beloved Nicole. I'll do anything to return the portrait where it belongs.
Stefan's ghost holds a lot of power here. We should find his crypt and break the chains that keep him attached to this world.
Do you think this can restrain me? You'll pay for trying to part me from my beloved.
His ghost is attached to the portrait. Create another copy of it and fill it with Stefan's memories. That will help Stefan go to the other side and meet Nicole there.
Thank you for solving this case. Even though the ghost can't bother me anymore, I think I'll leave Nicole's portrait in the main exhibition hall. The beautiful and mysterious story behind it will attract a lot of visitors.